cool looking little tee. So ever review my replays, see what went right and wrong. Yep, you bet. Alright, time to do a commercial or two. You're not missing much, just boring beginning stuff. Favorite guy to play against? I'm not really sure. Favorite person to beat is always Korean Terrence. That's about it. Alright, so Protoss is up here, far away from us. Scouting in an early position. Didn't get the poor probe. He probably won't come within range again. Am I getting ready for Thor's then? You bet, man. Ever played mono battles? Not really. And yeah, sweet, Snora. It's good times, man. How am I feeling when I won 5-0 against DG? Pretty good. Pretty good. We require more minerals. Now you put that up there? I'll take my hatchery, thank you. Alright, let's see, what else? Anything else chat-wise? Thanks, Zombie, for posting that. Yeah, sadly, Brago, I haven't put much there recently. Just haven't had time. Alright, let's see if we have a free pylon kill. Let's see if we have free cannon kill over there. Any free cannons? Nope. Thanks, Stick2009. I'll try, man. Appreciate it, though. It's people like you who aren't judgmental and... I don't know, man. It's pretty much all you guys. Being nice and not being like... I don't know. It's difficult to explain. It's nice fans, though, that make you really want to do well. It's bad fans that make you just not want to care about the game. We require more minerals. And that's a really shortened way of putting it, but it's very true. Should have a cannon right there. Wonder if I can hit this. Nope. I wonder if I'm getting cannon-ashed or something. Alright, he has both gas. Nope, no sort of cheesiness coming along. I like this song. Hey, Lone Wolf. When am I coming back to... Kazoo. Well, man, whenever there's another tournament, I'll be there. Hopefully, at least. Well, realistically right now, as long as it's a big tournament. So many tournaments going on. That's the joy right now, is... just a small tournament? Sorry, man. In Brood War, it was like, oh, $5? I'll be there. You have to travel 25 miles. I'll be there, man. It's a Brood War tournament. It's like legendary things that never occurred. Alright, so we're going up pretty high in supply here, right? We saw 2 gas, let's see if we see 4 gas. We require more minerals. Hopefully we can kill that zealot. There's my zergling speed.
under attack.
We need one stalker. We're gonna make a round of drones, and we're not even. We're not even making the Roche one, right? This is risky. This is like me saying I don't think you have a pylon on my side of the map. It's a really risky gamble. Plus one, walling in. This is pretty standard, I'm coming for you builds. It's like a delayed I'm gonna kill you builds. It's kind of hard to explain. From what I can tell, at least. Need to spread creep some more. Alright, and there's that plus one. Still working, man. What are you gonna come kill me with? That's the question. That's the question. I sure hope it's Blink Stalker. If it's not, I don't know what I'm preparing for, man. Should get another queen just in case. If it's Warp Prism, I could be in trouble too. Blink Stalker. Ah, and I'm out of supply. I'm supply capped. There we go. My somewhat blind guess is correct. I get supply capped again. I might have too many drones here. We require more. We have Burrow though. We require more. And I have enough to start hitting stuff. Killed my Roach one, didn't he? Man, Blink Stalkers are really good. Now he just blinks forward. Man, that's hard to deal with. Know it's coming, deal with it what you think is just about perfectly, still die to it. Man, that sucks. Could've brought these down, that might've helped. delayed it a little bit, at least. Ha! GG. That's tough. I'm gonna watch that replay, though.